I never asked for the hope, but you'll always be my roots banner. I never asked for Captain America, but you'll always be my Steve Rogers. I never asked for a god of thunder, but you'll always be my Thor. I never asked for Hawkeye, but you'll always be my Clint Barton. I never asked for Iron Man, but you'll always be my Tony Stark. You'll always be my superhero. I love you no matter who you are.
Yay! I don't know. Okay, so last weekend I had a superhero movie marathon. Okay, not technically a movie marathon, but I did watch the first two Thor movies, the first Captain America movie, and there was another one thrown in there, but it's totally not related to this. So yeah, technically maybe not a marathon, but I did watch them. I liked Thor, that was pretty cool. And I like Captain America. I can't wait for the next movie to come out. Yay! So, anyway, I was waiting for the bus, and I thought, and I had like 5 minutes left, and I was like, okay, I'm really bored. I don't like looking and waiting for the bus. It's really boring. But, lucky someone else is there, so they can wait to watch for the bus. And I, so I just started writing this, and I thought it was really cool. And I was like, yay! And I don't know, because I think superheroes need love too, so it doesn't matter whether you're the Thor. I don't know why I said Thor. It doesn't matter whether you're Thor or whether you're, you know, the Hulk. You know, you kind of really super awesome either way. You could just be a super awesome guy who's just really shy and needs some attention from a girl. Or a boy, depending which way you swing. I don't have a problem with your situation. I don't know. It's not in me. Sorry. I hope that didn't come off mean. I hope that that was an awesome song. I hope you can share it with everyone, especially the person you love who loves Marvel films. Yes, it is a Marvel film. And I also called it Marvel Love. Yay! Because I'm really that cheesy. And that's probably the only way I'm gonna write a love song. I've written one before, but they were super great. Anyway, long explanation and you go to me to end until next video. Yeah?